amor, I'm not sure of the right words to say. Maybe these simple words will do best to best explain what I feel.